Alright, alright, alright. It's Jonah. Maybe I can talk to Bear Gun later. Must see Julian and the Voldy priest again. So let's go see if the priest is willing to talk.
I'm bored.
Sucks to suck. Do you in fact see the priest there?
The Lady of the Lake wants to help resolve the conflict.
Lialul be what?
The Lady of the Lake wishes the Vodianoi to live in peace with humans. Killing their favorite cow wouldn't help.
Yet Dagon Mast disloved me.
I can take care of that too, but you'd have to give me something.
Big blood bova and better idea. Yet obedient must be for Lady. Choose.
Take your staff, golden calf.
The gold bracelet.
Received how much? The lady, huh? The fuck are you here? I'll go talk to Julian, then the Lady of the Priest, Lady of the Lake again. This is so tedious. This is in fact tedious. Exactly. Do. Bear gone once. Bear getting a go.
Have you goddesses don't speak to Mir.
Spare me the-
So what momentous news did the lo-
She spoke about-
Destiny doesn't interest me.
What?
Salamandra actually forced me to betray a few formulae. Subjected me to some tests. I didn't even protest.
Why?
You know why. I wanted to marry, have children, friends, a normal life. Humans hate me. When they see my eyes, they-
I'm not here to tell you-
Leave.
Farewell.
Let her know Bayon's decision that he walked with Salamander, he should dearly pay for it. So now let's just go see Julie. All the way back to the Lady of the Lake.
Yes?
You fight like a lass. Fighting or watching?
Get up.
An agreement with the Vodianoi is possible.
I think so.
That is the will of the Lady of the Lake. Care to take issue?
No, Witcher. I'm no fool.
In that case, I'll need something that symbolizes your devotion to her and your desire to achieve peace with the Vodianoi.
Of course. What shall I give you?
Bladawrath the Diamond.
The Alabaster Fit.
Here it is.
Who wants to get slapped? All the way back to the Lady of the Lake.